Hey, my Guns and Roses, this is your girl Amber Rose, bringing you another love read. This here reading is going to be for the sign of Taurus, my boy babies. Now this may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good, this is your story. If it don't take anything personal. Make sure to get a personal reading. If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below, or you can message me on Facebook at DeeDeeStyles. Thank you so much for the ones who have gotten a personal reading with your girl, Amber Rose. Make sure, most importantly, my babies, to thumbs me up as well as subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and do that right now. Thank you so much for your support. If you hear me say Guns N' Roses in my readings, my guns are my handsome men, my roses are my beautiful women, and I'm Amber Rose. Welcome, new members. Remember, most importantly, my babies, my readings are not gender-based, time-stamped, and remember to reverse the roles, but never take anything personal. If this is not your reading, do not make it fit or resonate. Make sure to get a personal reading, all right, my babies? Let's jump in. My lovers, I pulled the energy of the lovers you could be dealing with. Leo, Pisces, Scorpio, Virgo, Sagi, Aries. Boy babies, I'm pulling the energy of somebody here that's a mature woman or man. But a personal issue has reached its resolution, or something is about to come to an end. Dealing in work. Your hard work is paid off, boss babies. You working hard. I'm picking up a main female energy here, main male energy. A new start is coming. You could be dealing with a Pisces, or you could start a brand new beginning with a Pisces. You're about to come into high honors at work. Be bold and make the first move. Boss babies, I'm picking up a main guns energy here. Step out of your comfort zone and step into the unknown. You could be ready to move into a house or apartment, or you could be waiting to buy a new car. Somebody could come over and offer you love. Pisces energy, it's been real heavy on you in the household. Somebody's ready to start a brand new beginning because you give them strength. They're getting the strength to come in and reconcile. You could be dealing with an ex, childhood friend, someone that you knew from your past. They want to make love to you. They could be childish at times. You know this person has options. Plenty of lovers. You know there's deception around you. You could have fell in love with this person, and you turned your back on this person, and you're waiting. Because this person put you in a third-party situation. Had you sad, broken-hearted, up at night crying. You lost this person. They put you in a third party energy. For some of you, you're in a family dynamic. You're arguing and fighting about money. You can have two dogs, a child, grandparent living with you. For some of you, a third party situation broke your heart. And now they want to reconcile. But you two have unfinished business here. And they'll do anything for you. And the answer is yes. They tried to hurt you, but it backfired. And this breakup is just temporary. It's not over. You could be back together in 1 to 3 days. You focused on your money, on this money from work. But a decision was made that this was this person's last straw. And you're making it really hard to stay. But you know they gave you a dirty offer. and they're calling and texting you to stop your flow, don't respond, my boss babies. Or you could be dealing with an Aries. Don't respond, my bull babies. They're hiding a friend. Or you could be the friend they're hiding, but they met their match and they're intimidated by you. You could have told this person to beat it. Somebody here needs to come clean. You could be dealing with somebody that's a vegan, a vegetarian. But you feel like you don't have to prove anything to you. For some of you, just not into this person anymore. You could find out this person had a baby or got a baby on the way. You could be invited to a baby shower or given one. But this player doesn't want to share you. You're the one they crave and they need to speak to you. Uh-huh. This is juicy. Let's pull your message. I love you to infinity and beyond words cannot describe my deep admiration and everlasting love for you. There is no reason to doubt the love I feel for you. It is and always will be. Aww. I am not ignoring you to hurt you. I am pulling back so we can both process everything that's being closed. I have never met anyone like you in my life. You are the most amazing person I know, and I cherish our connection. Aww. Let's find out where you met this person from, what's the initials of their name. T-W-J-G-D-A-H-Z. You could have met in the fall or in the winter. There you are showing up, bull babies being stubborn. You could be dealing with a Taurus, Gemini cusp, or this could be you. You could have been separated 3 to 6 months. Picking up Aries energy here. This person could be from Arizona, Kingsman, California, Los Angeles, Washington, Maryland, Cleveland, North Carolina, South Carolina. Somebody feels bound to a situation and you're ready to move forward. For some of you with a Cancer. Let's find out what they want to do when they come to your house. They want to get kinky. They want to sleep inside you. They want to suck your toes and they love, and you're the love of their life. And the love of your life is here. They want you to love on them and make them beg. Lick the chocolate off of this. Let's have foreplay. This person could be from New York. You two have sexual chemistry. Let's go somewhere nice and quiet. But you know this person is here for a good time, not for a long time. Ooh, this is juicy. Let's get some more energy. Yeah, this person could be in a family dynamic. You could be dealing with a Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. This person could have been in a living arrangement and acting single, and you put death to a situation and ended it with this person because they were being sneaky. This person was just in and out. Yeah, this person comes in and out all the time, and you're tired of that. And now you don't want to accept this person's offer. You're not even accepting this person's phone calls or nothing. They could come knocking. You're not opening the door because you're thinking about what this person has done to you. Mm-hmm. And now they want to come work on it. I'm picking up Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy here. You looking drop dead gorgeous, sitting on your throne. You're a go-getter. Yeah, and you looking at this person put you in a third-party situation. This earth sign. Yeah, you blocked and guarded because this person hurts you over and over again. This person could have just gone out of jail or could be in jail for some of you. Yeah, but you're definitely dealing with earth signs. Somebody could be grounded. Somebody could have a wife here too. Yeah, somebody is healing because somebody stabbed you in your back over and over and over again. They just stabbed you everywhere, juggling you and somebody else. Things became heavy in the household. Yeah, for some of you, you could be dealing with a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, but you found out the truth. You got your sword up. You like, you come over here with the bullshit. I already know what you're doing. Mm-hmm. You can find out some truth about this person dealing in a celebration, some type of birthday party or celebration y'all went to and y'all got into it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This person, they love you, but you decided to be single for some of you. This earth sign decided to be single, drop dead gorgeous, handsome, got their money put up. This person could be a heavy drinker, but you could be mad at this person. You know, this person could have talked to you while they was drunk and told you some truth. Yeah, this person could have moved away from you, or you moved away from this person because they had you all up in their head. They were sneaky. Yeah, they left you out in the cold. You two had a tower moment. Uh-huh. You blocked this person in your healing because you're tired of the third-party situation. You're tired of the bullshit. For some of you, this person could be going through financial issues, living arrangements. You could be spying at this person could be spying on you while you're at work because you ended it with this person and you made this person, because this person wouldn't make a decision. Yeah, you definitely cussed this person out about a family dynamic. You know, you happy with this person, but you like, fuck that. Somebody needs to be cut out the situation. For some of you, somebody came home to an empty house, or you could have moved in your apartment and you're starting all over and it's empty. And you're getting it together too as well. Let's find out what you and your partner do for work. Manager, sheriff, you could be a gardener, tattoo artist, factory worker, a farmer, most definitely fireman. Let's see what else is going on with my boy, baby. Let's get an outcome card. What else is going on with my boy, baby? Yeah, they want more than sex. They want love. They want to invite you. They want to invite you and someone else into the situation. What? I told you, third-party situation. And it can't handle being with someone as attractive as you. Yeah, they have some truth to reveal because they didn't know what love was until they found you, boo babies. You want this so bad and so do they. They could be going through childhood traumas, but this person do miss you. This could be a childhood friend. Yeah, they know you can do better than them. Mm-hmm. They lied about everything to get what they wanted. And the karmic in their family is gossiping about you. Yeah, this person is crying over your absence. Because they know the temptation is too strong. There's a magnetic connection here. Yeah, but for some of you, you're not sure. This, you could be stubborn and selfish, or this person is, and they have a decision to make between two people. And this person feels like they're not going to nowhere because they love you too much. I'm picking up the energy of someone here that needs to get a personal reading. Message me on Facebook at DEEDEESTYLES or leave a comment down below. And make sure, most importantly, my babies, to thumbs me up as well as subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and do that right now as well. Thank you so much for your support. If you're dealing with a Pisces, Leo, Scorpio, Virgo, Sagittarius, go watch their readings too as well. All right, my babies. This has been your reading with your girl, Amber Rose. Bye, babies.